I... That's locked. Yes, I know. Can I... can I unlock it with this? No, that's a vehicle key. Silly me. Nah, it don't work. Smash. Smash. Hello. Just the doctor making a house call. Feeling well? How are you feeling? Oh, piss off. Feeling good? Why are you talking? Piss off. Never walk into Steam. Ugh. I'm so simple.
There should be some insect repellent in that red and white cross box in that room. Just in case those spiders found your flesh delicious. How does my brain flesh know your fluids are leaking? Because the red tricked you! The spidery tunnel was far from a necessary evil. More so, it served as a well-deserved punishment. You thought my mind had been lost into the ravages of time, but poetic justice has struck with a sonnet and an eight-legged baptism of fire. With justice now served cold, I hope that we can be good friends.
No.
Now reclaim the key and go-go juice. And find a way to the red monster.
I don't know why, but I was half... I recently watched The Shawshank Redemption in school. And I was half expecting this red guy to be a reference to him. I was half expecting Morgan Freeman to be like, Eddie Dufresne. I'm so sorry. Inuit mythology, Christian Forsyth. First published in 1903. Over the past 100 years, our people has seen something of a religious revelation. The Kalaallit. Something an Inuit in general might have said might be said to have seen the error of our ways, and Christianity has become increasingly embraced throughout the Arctic communities. It is the purpose of this paper to explore the true roots of our long-held beliefs and to uncover how they might be justified today in our newfound enlightenment. As such, in this essay, I'll be first to this essay will be the first I have written in English as opposed to our native I can't pronounce it. It is no coincidence that the word Amik bears resemblance to the English word angel. The Amit are the Inuit equivalent of the soul, an undying entity released in death in the death of the world, the body. The concept itself is obviously well grounded in decent Christian belief. However, previously thought that has been blasphemous to the extent that souls are attributed to all things, beings, man or beast. To claim such a thing would simply imply that killing a beast for food is the same as murder of your fellow man, and such a belief simply cannot be held, the civilized Inuit. Badly translated. I'm just going to read these, because I'm probably going to pronounce these wrong. Okay, that's enough of that. Way too long for me to read the whole thing. Nothing in there either. Save point! I suppose I can trust these things a bit more. I'm not dead yet. Still, they must have a purpose. What could it be? Well, save your progress, maybe. Why didn't none of these guys realize they're in a video game? I think at least one of them would be like, holy fuck, you're in a video game, and don't mention Matt Hazard to me, please. Played that game, it was terrible. Break. Breaking and entering. That's what I love. Failure at breaking and entering. It's what I am. Let's go break and enter that other thing. That one that was in here that I never got around to. Smash. I'm a failure. fucking failure. Thank you. The red and white crossed box that you mentioned. Can't possibly go up there, but yeah, I know. My god. I'd say that would be a pretty efficient way of blocking it, but I'm assuming the game doesn't want me to do that, so. Let me do something a bit smarter than that, I assume. Did I see some levers nearby earlier? I'm sure I saw some levers or something. Yes, it was in here. Whatever that thing's purpose, I don't need it now. Yep, dead. What can I do to stop that? Good question. What's keeping it right? Actually, can I head back out here? To break these. Pretty sad that I'd prefer trying to look with those dogs than mess with. Oh, saving. Hello. It's probably just saving because I was moving from place to place. It's, you know, to finally broke that out. Yeah. Ah! Maybe. Maybe I can get it through this way. Yep. And then maybe I have to make a ramp out of this to get up onto that second one. And I'm probably, and this is probably going to do absolutely nothing and help me in no way at all, but I'm just chasing rainbows. All you do is chasing rainbows. I don't know where I've heard that before. Probably not in the right tune. Yeah, it's not going to let me walk up it, is it? Oh, it is! Bless my soul. Opportunity, bless my soul. You gotta love the rock and roll. Opportunity, bless my soul. Motherfucker, I am trapped. Oh my fucking God. Oh my Jesus. I'm not trapped anymore. Don't ask me why I was just singing from the Rocky Horror Picture Show, please. I have no idea. I suppose I'm just crazy like that. Crazy! I don't know, I'm slowly turning into a pug, I suppose. No! Wrong! Not right! Stop it, please. We do not need this. We need success, not failure. Or failure is a failure of a bedfellow. I don't even know if that's an actual saying, but it's true. Failure is a failing bedfellow. What would you want? Failure is a bedfellow. You wouldn't. Because that's, you know, it's a bit of a failure. Ugh. Okay. You know what? Yeah, I'll figure this one out later. That's going to be it for me. I think we've covered enough ground. That's going to be it from me. I'm Sir Edward Stinker. See you in more of my Let's Plays later on. Bye.